They want to eat you.
They're hungry.
Yeah, we are. They can
turn around so we can get a picture in front of the fish.
Yeah, let's get a picture in front of the fish.
Pop it.
We can catch those.
black fish. So pretty. Ooh.
That one's definitely.
Yeah, it looks so cool.
What type of fish do you see? Is that a hammerhead shark?
This pucker.
He's a stroke birdfish.
It's not a pucker.
What is that color?
Sheep's head. You know about that, everybody? That's it.
That's one of the fish we had the ID in Marine Bio. That one? I forgot because I forgot what it looked like.
White hair.
There.
Here, brother.
hurt you at all. It's completely
Reed's gonna touch it. You can touch it, Reed.
These actually, their mouths are in the middle, and they can bite. See, look. It's just a little sticky. And then here, he won't hurt you, see? It's very dull. It's not venomous. Completely safe. Isn't that so cool? You're gonna touch the sea anemone?
Touch the anemone!
It's kinda like a Nemo. So these ones don't stink. They're completely safe.
Where is the sea anemone?
The sea anemone.
Nothing in there stinks.
Yes, you can. That's a horseshoe crab.
Oh, it's not even a stingray. It's called a horseshoe crab.
This one's a horseshoe crab. What's that one?
Barbs are like fingernails, and you can cut them and they grow back. And it doesn't hurt them. It's just made out of like the same thing your fingernails are made out of.
Well, dude, one of these.
So those they had up there in that touch pool, they had cut the barbs off of.
What is that?
It's a big...
Holy moly. I don't think I've ever seen a fish like that.
Where?
Fish that one.
Whoa.
I don't even know what that is.
Me neither. It's so big.
For me,
it's...
Hey,
let's go. See,
what do you see?
I see some big fishes. Whoa. I never seen a fishes like these before. They're so humongous. Oh. Ooh, a baby egg. Oh,
those fish are huge.
They have babies. I'm a baby.